I think it'll help deal with whatever challenges occur in the next few months. I think beyond that, ameliorating the tax burden on the middle class, the so-called blue-collar boom that I talk quite a bit about, that's what this is aimed for. That's really what this payroll tax reform proposes. But yeah, it's a bold proposal, and this is a bold president, and I think it's paid off.
Can you back in some general money to make up for, I mean, if this was your 21, Social Security, Unemployment Insurance, and Medicare for all ages are $1.23 trillion.
Stop. Yeah.
I just say, we're not.